Hi all, welcome to another episode of Gaming with Jeremy. Today we are going to be on the Hunter Call of the Wild, hunting on the New England mountains. So, without further ado, we're going to head down here to this outpost and get it unlocked once I figure out which way I'm going. So, as always, if you like the content, please like, subscribe, share, leave a comment. Good, bad, the ugly. I'm all good. Let's see what we can get either to flush out or to be able to stalk and walk up on. Now, in the last episode, I ended up getting two moose right before I ended. Oh, yay, we got turkey. I had a couple of them in that one, too.
This might be a good track to follow, but make sure you don't bump the animal. Slow and steady wins the race.
Yeah. Thanks for a heads up. I'm not really working on emissions yet on this map. I'm more or less just going around trying to unlock everything. I don't have the newest. I think there's two maps after this one. I think. I don't have those yet, but I'm hoping to soon. Let's just make movement to scare an animal off. I don't quite have anything that can reach that far. I'm sure not going to try using a shotgun at 113 yards. And I don't carry calls on me because I mostly stalk hunt. The thing is, I already got like two or three diamond turkeys. Oh well, this is a nice long shot for her shot. Well, I killed it. I'll remove the waypoint, and put it back down here. Where does that call from? Eh, screw it. If I scare off a bear, I scare off a bear. I can't believe I never even noticed the damn fox. Well, heck, that's my first pheasant on the fly. Yards. Usually, I do not. I've shot a lot of pheasant on the ground. Got a black bear. Yeah, I'm not complaining on that one. Where'd I get her at anyway? Whew. A little bit lower, it would have hit her heart. I'll take it. So I got my first pheasant on the fly that I can recall. And got another black bear. I hope I didn't hit it more than once. That's gonna be bad. This could be really bad. Oh, that was one shot. Here's a second shot. Third shot. Yeah, it would only been silver anyway. Everything was bone. Poor cat. Something tells me I didn't hit the rabbit. Yeah, let's see. Okay, I didn't get the rabbit. Oh well. It happens. I'm not going to chase Mr. Bunny Fru-Fru down through the woods. Looks like a turkey there bent over for a second. Hey, good luck with them. Well, I guess that might be it for this episode on animals. kind of sad and disappointing. Well, that's the end of this episode. I hope you all enjoyed. So until next time, take care. No undue hunting accident. And all as well, as always, if you like the content, please give it a like. Anything you would like to say, any weapons you'd like me to go have or anything, write them down in the comments. But until next time, take care, all. Later.